If you kill someone in self-defense, in New Jersey the killing is justified, and you are innocent. But you have to use reasonable force, and you have a duty to retreat if at all possible. You can use deadly force to defend against sexual assault. In my case, the prosecutor destroyed evidence of rape drugs and sexual assault, then deceived the jury into thinking the injuries came from above instead of underneath, which would have proved self-defense.